I turned off something on the PC and I forgot that I needed to reboot first. But yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, consider following. If you want to check out the Twitch stream live and you're on YouTube, please check the link in the description below. It's still not 100%, but it's definitely a lot blurrier than it was. observations damn it. Detected.
Is it safe?
Thank God. I've been screwed if this wasn't here. What the hell do you want?
Well, in all my years.
Supposed to be getting rescued, not killed.
Okay.
one is, so two is secondary, sidearm. And one is. Oh, hey. Thanks. Black Mesa to cover up any incident. Kill.
Attention. All military personnel. Extreme. Atomic. Biological. Chemical. Alert. Power 60%.
Thank you.
So much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging by your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Now look, if anyone can get this attention, science can land a conflict on the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever is left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us.
Oh shit. Don't really want to know why there's a massive radioactive pool down here. Think that giant growing liquid, green liquid, isn't the indication. Oh god, it thing's in it. It's not doing anything. Well, that's fucked. It's affected by extreme hazardous conditions. Extremely radioactive. Accelerator. Looks a little like one.
Warning. Hostile biological forms detected.
Themselves up. I don't mean the fact that their bodies explode, as in they're setting off bombs and like explosive barrels and stuff. Thank you. What thing? Oh shit. That didn't go well.
Quiet. This thing hears us. Some scientists snuck down to the generator to get the rocket. We're gonna try to make a break for the fuel tanks. You with us?
Suffer.
Thank you.
clicking the wrong button. it started moving. Oh, I'm still on the wind by accident. That was the right decision, Wados.
I hope no one expects me to go start up the generator. The Smithers went down there.
Smithers! Mr. Smithers. Cycling.
Drastically improved.
Come on.
Engaged.
thanks to you. Right. That wasn't enough, that bit at the bottom. Silo 3 already. Thank you.
to the ladder. Bloody hell, Freeman.
Please don't turn on.
God damn it.
Thank you.
systems report. Test silo is go.
Okay. Oh, now I'm gonna do this bullshit bomb crap again.
You can kill it.
Thanks for your help. Not. Get out of here now.
You think anybody's gonna believe all this? I sure hope there ain't more of those things growing around the base.
The hell now? What do I do now? Let's go this way. Oh. Go where the thing used to be. These people hiding down here. Thank you.
the hill. Where the hell am I supposed to go now? Surely eating the food down here is not going to be a good idea. Like, it'd be radioactive as fuck.
Yeah, fitting machine food down here. No! Damn it! Oh, that was the right. God damn it. Thank you.
How the fuck do I kill it?
means no witnesses. A generator. It's a pump. Well, it was a lot higher than before. It's both, maybe. was not expecting that. Damn it. Thank you. fucking reloading takes too long. Alright. That's it. I'm gonna leave it there for tonight. Given it's stable, I'm probably gonna be back on Tuesdays with some more Black Mesa. Tomorrow I'll be playing cards, Magic the Gathering to be specific. If you like the stream, please follow the stream if you're on Twitch. If you like the video and you're on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you want to check out the Twitch stream, please check the link in the description below. My Twitch channel should be there. But yeah, till next time, see you later.